Hello, welcome to Arbind Singh Academy. We are going to discuss today about some tricky approach of multiplication. Often we find that there is just some problem in multiplying the numbers, now 2-digit, 3-digit. Sometimes we feel very difficult in squaring the numbers. So today we are going to discuss few tricks to multiply the numbers, to square the numbers, and moreover to find the square root of the numbers as well. So first of all, I am going to discuss today about squaring of a 2-digit number. Any digit between 10 to 99, all 2-digit numbers can be squared in very simple and systematic way. For quick calculation and quick observation, I would like to give you this idea in which you can square any 2-digit number in quick seconds without writing it properly and multiplying the number itself. How to proceed this number and how to deal with such type of techniques, let me explain this with few examples, and I hope you will understand it and you will apply it to square any 2-digit number. So first of all, I am going to take on a number which have to multiply itself, and suppose I have to square a number of 2-digit like 22. I have to square this number. So what to do? What is the first step? Try to learn step by step, one by one. Multiply this unit place digit. Square this unit place digit. This is unit place digit, this one is 10 place digit. A square unit place digit, that is 2, a square is 4. Multiply these two together. 2 into 2 is 4. Make double of it. Multiply the numbers, make double of it. That is 2 into 2, 4. And double of it is 8. And again square the 10 place digit, that is 484. Let us consider another number. Suppose we have 23. Then what to do? First, as per the idea, we will square the unit place digit. What is the digit at unit place? That is 3. So we will make the square of 3, that is 9. And now multiply these two digits together, that is 3 into 2, 6. Make double of it. Double of 6 is 12. Write 2, carry 1, and 2 square is 4, and plus carry 1 make it 5. So 529 is the answer of this question. Suppose we have to find the square root of a number like 45. How to deal with this? 5 square is 25. So write 5 here, carry 2 over there. Now 4 into 5 is 20. Make double of 20 is 40. Plus 2 carried over make it 42. So we may write 2 here and carry 4 over it. Right? Now 4 square is 16. And 4 make it 20. So 2025 is the answer of this question. 45 square. Similarly, suppose we have to make 53 square. What to do? As per this idea, we will square the unit place digit. What is the digit at unit place? That is 3. So 3 square would be 9. Now multiply 5 into 3. 5 into 3. 5 3 is 15. Make double of it. Double of 15 is 30. So write 0, carry 3. 5 square is 25 and 3 carried over make it 28. So 2809 is the square of this. Suppose someone have to square 82. Then what to do? 2 square is 4. We may write 8 into 2. Multiply the digit together. 8 into 2 is 16. Make double of it. 16 of double of 16 is 32. So write 2 here there and carry it over 3. 8 square is 64 plus 3 is 67. So 6724 is the square of 82. Similarly, suppose someone has to find 94 square. Let me calculate. 4 square is 16. So write 6, 1, carry it over. You have to write only one digit. Whenever square of any number will come in terms of 2 digit, then write digit 1 only and carry 1 over it. Now 9 4 jar 36, double of 36 is 72. So write 72 and 1 carried over, make it 73. So 3 carried 7. Now 9 square is 81 plus 7. 81 plus 7 would be 88. So like this, you can square any number of any digit. Last one, just let me discuss this. 32 square, 2 square is 4, 3 into 2 is 6, double of 6 is 12, carry 1. Now 3 square is 9 plus 1, make it 10. So simple you can do it orally. Once you know the table of 6, 7, 8, 9, up to 9 table only, because everywhere you have to multiply the 9 by into 4, 8 into 2, 5 into 3, 4 into 5. So if you know the table up to 9, just table up to 9, you can do this very quickly, very fastly, without any happy calculation. Let me discuss one more question, just to finish this last one. I hope you will do this. You will try this, please try it. 3 square is 9. 4 into 3, multiply these two together. 4 into 3 is 12. 12, double of 12 is 24. So write 4, carry 2. 4 square is 16 and 2 make it 18. So this is answer of this square. So a square of any two digit number can be done like this. Right? So you can do this. Try to understand once again. I am doing this how? Please try to understand. First of all, we will square the unitless digit. For example, 3 square is 9. If it will come in form of two digit number, then write only one digit and carry 1 over it. But if it is only one digit, a single digit number, you should write as it is. 3 square is 9. Now multiply this two digit together. 3 into 2 would be 6. Make double of it, 12. 2 carry 1. Now 2 square is 4 and 1 carried over, make it 5. Wherever there is a two digit number will come, do it like this. 4 square is 16. So 6, write 6 here, carry 1 over it. And 9 into 4 is 36. Double of 36 is 72. 72 and 1 carried over, make it 73. So write 3 here and carry 7. 9 square is 81 and 7 carried over, make it 88. So this will be the answer of this question. So this type of multiplication will help you to square the numbers. Moreover, you can have another shortcut idea in which any two digit number can be multiplied or squared if the last digit is 5. Say 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 95, 75, 85, like this, 65. You can square this type of numbers very quickly. How to deal with such squares? We can write this 15 square. If the last digit is 5, we can have two last digit would be surely 25. 5 square will be 25 and last two digit will remain 25 always. So last two digit of this number is 25. All of this carry 25 like this. Last two digit will be 25 if the first unit plus digit is 5. Surely the last two digit will be 25. You can do this, right? Now what the rest of the digit? If this is 1, at tens place there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. Multiply by its successor. 1 multiply by its successor. What is successor of 1? 2. 1 multiply by 2 would be 2. So a square of 15 is 225. What is this tens place digit? 2. And what is the successor of 2? 3. So 2 should be multiplied by 3. That is 2, 3 are 6. So 625 is the square of 25. What would be 35 in similar way? 3 is the tens place digit. It should be multiplied by 4. and 3 multiply with successor, that is 4. 3 into 4 is 12. So 1, 2, 2, 5. Similarly, 4 multiply by 5 is 20. 5 multiply by 6, that is the successor, that is 30. And 9 multiply by 10, that is 90. So these are the squares of numbers in quick seconds. You can calculate if the last 2 digit is 5. And it will be also a great help to calculate the square root of such numbers. But we will discuss later on. Now, tell me, what will the square root of 75? Last 2 digit would be surely 25. At last unit place digit is 5. And therefore, last 2 digit will be surely would be 25. Now, 7 multiply by 8. 7 8 are 56. So, 5625. Similarly, if one has to square 85, what to do? 5 square is 25. 8 multiply by 9. 8 7 ja, 9 ja, 72. So 7225. 5 square is 25. You can write it like this. And 6 multiply by its successor. What is the successor of 6? 7. 6 7 ja, 42. So 4225 would be the squares of such number. And you can do it in quick seconds. Although the previous formula is also applicable, you can do that according to that also. 5 square is 25, write 5, carry 2 over there, 6 5 is 30, double of 30 is what? 60, and 60 plus 2 is 62, carry 6 over there, 6 square is 36, plus 6 carry over make it 36 plus 6, 42. So same result will come, but you can do it like quick way, you know. Okay, let me discuss some more ideas about this. Suppose a digit is made of ones and you have to square this. Although the previous formula is also applicable, 1 square is 1, 1 into 1 is 1, make double of it is 2 and 1 square is 1. So that is also the way. But still, there is another idea in which you can square numbers which is made of digit 1. Right? How to do this? Let me explain. If this is a 2 digit 2 ones and you have to square that number, write the counting up to 2 and then in descending order. Similarly, if there is 3 ones, what to do? Write counting up to 3 because of 3 ones. 1, 2, 3 and then 2, 1. First in ascending order, then in descending order. 1, 2, 3 and thereafter in descending order, 2, 1. Suppose if there is 4 ones, what to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. If there is 5 ones, then what to write? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. That would be the answer. Isn't it a tricky and quick idea in which you can square such numbers? Okay, let me explain by another one. If the number is made of digits 9, then what to do? Suppose there are 3 9s, you have to square this. Or if there is 4, 5 9s, say, first 5 9s, and you have to square. If you have to square this number, the intelligent people can write it like 1 lakhs minus 1 whole square, right? Or some idea is there, what we have discussed in the last video lecture, that we can do it because it is nearest multiple of lakhs, nearest multiple of 10, so we can do it like that and subtract the difference and multiply themselves. But today I am giving you another quick idea in which you can solve this. What to do? Suppose this number is made of 5 9s, then you need to write 1 less than the actual number of 9s are there. Suppose there are 5 9s, so we need to write 4 9s. And thereafter 1 8 overall is there. As many 9s you have written, the same number of zeros you need to write here. And lastly 1. That will be the answer of this question. Similarly, suppose if there is 3 9s, how many 9s you need to write? Tell me, 2 9s, 1 less than always. Because there are 3 9s, you need to write 2 9s only. So 2 9, thereafter 1 8 over 8, and then 2 zeros and 1. Because 2 nines are 2 zeros. 3 4 nines, 4 0. 3 nines, 3 0. 8 will be always 1. 1 will be always 1. Lastly, supported by 1. Suppose there is 4 nines. What to write? Will you write? How many nines you should write? 3 nines. And 1 8 over there. How many zeros? Because 3 nines, so 3 0. And finally, 1. So such tricky approach will be applicable to find the squares of numbers and also equally useful to find the square root of numbers. So what would be the square of 99? How many 9 I should write? 1 9, because there are 2 9s, right? And 1 8 over there. How many zeros? Because 1 9, so 1 0. And how many 1s are there? 1. So you can apply for any number of digits, even 4 digit, 5 digit, 8 digit, whatever the number of digit may be, to a square of numbers which is made of 9s. Similarly, another idea I can pick on, if numbers is made of digit 3, say, what to do? In similar pattern, you need to write 1, because it is made of 4 3s, so write 3 1s, just 1 less than the number of 3s. Because 4 3s are there, then 3 1s, and 1 0 over there, 1 0. And as many 1s have been written, the same number of 8 to be written. And finally, 1 9. So, how many 4 3s are there? So, 3 1s, 3 8s. Always 1 0, 1 9. Suppose, if there is a 3 3s, what to be write? 2 1s, 1 0, 2 8, 1 9. If this is 33 square, what to write? 1, 0, 8, 9. Because there is only 1, 1. So 1, 8. Now if it is made of like this, say this is the number. How many 1 I need to write? How many 1s I have to write? How many 3s are there? 5. So how many 1s I need to write? 4. 1 less than number of 3s. Because 5 3s are there, so 4 1 I need to write here, and thereafter 1 0. How many 8s? As many 1s have been written, the same number of 8s should be written here also. And finally 1 9. So that will be helpful in finding the square root as well. So we can multiply numbers and we can use it to find the square root of numbers as well. For example, if you have to find the square root of such numbers, suppose there is 1 to 1. If you understand the pattern and this counting is up to 2 only, so you can write 2 1s. If this is number like this, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, because it is a counting up to 4, so it is a square root of 4 1s. Like this. So we can equally utilize this to find the square root of number. Suppose there is a 3 9s, and 1 8, 3 0s and 1, this is the number, because this is a pattern of this, 3 9s, 3 0, 1 8, 1 1, so what would be the square root? 1 more 9s than the number of 9 are there. Similarly, suppose there is 2 9, 1 8, 2 0 1, what would be the answer? 2 9s, always 1 more 9, right? So vice versa can be used to find the square root of numbers, because the square of this is this, so square root of this will be this number, right? So you can apply this, and we will also use the same pattern for this square root of like 3025. We can do it like this. What do we know? 25, then last digit must be 5. And what is the maximum possible number in this? 30. What is the maximum possible number in 30? Maximum possible number means a number whose square is less than or equal to 30. Maximum number. For example, 5 is possible. Maximum square of 5 would be 25, and which is less than 30. If I would take 6, then 6 square would be 36, which is not possible. You may ask, even 4 is also possible. 4 square is 16, but 4 is not maximum number. What is the maximum number? That is 5. So we can write 5 is maximum possible number, and therefore this is 55. Similarly, if it is 90925, if it is a perfect square, then you can write answer 5 here. And what is the maximum possible number? Because one digit you have written, it means two pair of digits are away from it. You can reject it. 25 is being rejected. Now 90 is left. And what is the square maximum possible number in 90? 9. 9 square is 81. More than 9 is not possible, so square is 95. If there is 5625, what is the square root? 5 because of the 25. And what is left? 56. What is the which number is possible maximum? 7. 7 are 49. If I would take 8, 8 square would be 64, which is not possible, which is more than 56. So what is the maximum possible number? That is 7. So I can write 75 is answer. This is possible for all those type of numbers which is a perfect square. How you come to know about that number is a perfect square? Because if this is a product of two consecutive natural numbers, this is a perfect square. 56 is 7 into 8. 90 is 9 into 10, two consecutive natural numbers. 30 is 5 into 6. So in such way you can identify that number is a perfect square, and to find the square root of that number we can use this trick easily. I hope you enjoyed it and you will utilize it. In next video we will discuss some more sparking tricks to find the square root of any number, even not perfect square. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our YouTube channel to be regular update and learn more shortcut tricks to speed up your calculation, which will be very useful for all competitive examination and even for daily usage as well. Thank you very much.